Bye!
Hurry up and take your seat, Batman.
The show's about to begin.
Let's just talk about this.
Now you want to talk. Too late, Batman. Give me the cure.
But you've already got the cure. Talia, no!
Problem solved.
You didn't need to.
Why? You would never do it. You left me no choice.
There's always a choice.
I had to save you. Harley Quinn stole it for him. I took it back. It's over.
Surprise!
Oh, Mr. J! You look perfect!
Ring, ring! So how do you keep a secret from the world's greatest detective? Well, do you know? You stick it right in front of him, right under his long, pointy nose.
And wait!
Joker wants you to think he's sick. Then wait! Gotcha!
You fell for the old fake Joker gang, Batman!
Talia!
I'm sorry, beloved. I didn't know.
Encore! More! Bravo!
It was never you.
Not always. Well, sometimes. Confusing, isn't it? I know I'd want to know just what the hell is going on if I were you. Let's just say, at times like these, it's important to keep up appearances. But first, if you would be so kind, hand over my jaw. Ladies and gentlemen, for one night only, standing in for yours truly, I'm doing a damn fine job of it, I give you Clayface!
You weren't even supposed to be in here, Carl. Why sign up with Joker?
The role of a lifetime!
One last chance.
Oh, lighten up, Bats! The final act's just starting. It's a doozy.
On board!
Are you supposed to be playing with knives, Bats? What the hell are you doing, Bats? You're supposed to be killing Batman, remember? Just stand around! You're making me late for my spa treatment. I mean, it's not like you've got a girl to save anymore, is it? I'm sorry. Too soon? Would a change of scenery help ease the pain?
No!
Get out of my way, bats! I've got a date with immortality! Come on! I killed your girlfriend. Poison Gotham in hell. It's not even breakfast. But so what? We all know you'll save me.
Every decision you've ever made ends with death and misery. People die. I stop you. You'll just break out and do it again.
Think of it as a running gag. No! Are you happy now?
Do you want to know something funny? Even after everything you've done, I would have saved you.
That actually is pretty funny.
What the hell happened in there? Batman! What happened?
Time to get my things and quit this damn town for good.
It's been weeks since I updated my status. How are people gonna know when I've... Oh yeah, I've been locked up in some freaky-ass prison.
Is she dead? Hang on. She's waking up.
Damn it. What are we gonna do?
Kill her again.
Where are my things? Tell me, or I'll slice you apart, piece by piece.
Two-Face has got him. He's at the museum, okay?
Thanks. So, you decided to come crawling back then, Harv. Pity. Oh well, time for this kitten to teach you some manners, once and for all.
Yeah, did you see all that gear he had with him? Must have been from the cat.
He sent Paulie B over to...
It's Catwoman!
I don't think I've ever seen the bot.
Catwoman!
Thank you. How deep do you think it is?
Deep enough to hold one big-ass shark.
Still can't believe Penguin's got a sh...
Look out! It's the cat!
She won't dare come back here.
Oh, she'll dare. She'll come straight back here for her pretty little things. And when she does, I want you guys to blow that bitch apart!
What?
Get over here! I found the bitch!
Sorry, Harv. This really isn't your night, is it? Now tell me where you've hidden the rest of my stuff, or I'll even out the other side of your face.
I only took half. The rest I gave away. I win, bitch!
Enough with the twos already. It just keeps getting you into trouble. Just couldn't keep away, huh? Can't say I blame you.
There's still work to do here in Arkham City.
Good luck with that. Some enterprising individuals decided to help themselves to my things. I intend to get it all back.